Commission on Elections is set to meet today after one of its officials filed a comment before the Supreme Court on the disqualification case of Senator Grace Poe. That comment was filed by Commissioner Rowena Guanzon, allegedly without the consent of the en banc. It also did not bear the signature of Comelec Chair Andy Bautista.
Meron pa pong isa pa pong hinahanda. In fact, yun po ang aming pagmimitingan ngayong umaga. Yung pong hinain ni Commissioner Guanzon ay dun sa First Division.
Okay.
Yung hinahanda ngayon po ni Commissioner Art Lim ay yun namang sa Second Division. Hindi naman po siguro masyado magkakaiba. Kasi kung maalala nyo, nagkabutuhan naman na dyan eh. Nung nagkaroon po ng in-bank decision sa pareho. So sa natural born citizen, 7-0 po yan ang naging boto ng Comelec. Doon po sa residency, 5-2. Doon po sa deliberate intent to mislead, 5-2. So malamang yun din po ang lalabas doon sa magiging embank decision. Pero nga, sana maganda kung masigurado namin na yung mga puntos na ilalagay dyan sa komento ay magkakapareho.
Well, I think meanwhile, political analyst Mon Casiple calls the infighting untimely when the focus should now be on the preparations for the upcoming polls. He adds the internal conflict raises speculations the poll body may be favoring the ruling party.
It is disastrous actually. At a time when the election period starts and you have this kind of disagreement, it can only negatively impact on their own preparation. In the first place, you have all these commissioners appointed by the president, and in one way or another, they have links with the Liberal Party, and that kind of a perception was already there at the time of the appointments. So when you go into issues, politically sensitive issues such as disqualification, it cannot be avoided. And in fact, the rift basically strengthened that perception.